Drinking whiskey. Yeah, Mary. It's awesome. Welcome. Oh man, we're dragging behind. We are dragging behind. Oh yeah, that the Demogorgon's pretty awesome. And then there's the 11 with the Eggos. And she's bleeding. This is the bleeding nose one, which I think is a little rare. All right. I'm your host, Raspy Freak John. Oh my god, dude. I feel worse than I did on Monday. But man, where's everybody at? Where is everybody at? We have 8 people watching right now. 8 people. All right. Well, shame on them for 6 weeks. Now we'll give it another minute or two. And so we got 9 is divine. We gave away a ton of spots. So 32 spots will be refunding probably tomorrow morning, depending on how I feel after this. I'm probably gonna black out after doing the break, but no, not COVID, just a nasty flu. So not COVID. I am gonna lick all of the cards that I send you guys, so you can share it too. All right. So good. All right, so let's get this going. So we're going to do 2 hot characters tonight, and let's get the site up, and away we go. Hold on. Maybe not. The trades list. Here we go. All right, let's get this over here. All right. Yeah. All right. Yeah, we didn't. I'm like, where is the updated trades list? And then we're going to give away the hot character, and people are going to be like, no, I have that character. That's my character, John. It's my character. So, all right, here we go. Ho, 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 ho. Ho, 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 ho. Merry Christmas, everybody. Your host is a giant retard. All right. So, give me one second. Let's get this in here. All right, here we go. Here we go. Hooty hoo. What's going on, Jack Rabbit? All right. So, here we go. Wheel of Names. Plug everybody in there. Take a second. La 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 la. Yeah, I was retarded today, so I was missing a character. In the draft, so what we did was, Siegel was the one who picked up the last nine characters, which ended up being, it was technically, well, I had eight listed, and then I told him it was eight, and then we figured out that it was nine, and so I just gave him that character for free, since I'm the retard. All right, so let's shuffle this. There we go. All right, our first hot character of the night is going to be... Lots of names on there. Who do we have? Oh, it's Wrinkly Randy, Cindy Lauper. Oh, look at that. Karma. Karma. All right. So the Cindy Lauper spot, which I totally forgot. All right. There you go, Brian. So that's cool. That worked out. Fucking unreal. Unreal karma. All right. And then we're going to do a second one. So let's see who we got. Yep, that's how it works. That's how it works in life. All right. And the greaser. Oh, the greaser Greg spot, bro. Of course. Mr. Winner, winner, chicken dinner, Brian the Woodchuck. All right. Dude, he wins everything. Greaser Greg. All right. So if we see Cindy Lapo, oh, greaser Greg, scream real loud because we're giving away $20. $20. All right. Sound like a dying cat. I didn't realize how bad I sound until I'm actually on mic and I'm like, yeah, this isn't great. All right, so we'll just do a quick glance at our battle prizes that we got tonight. So there we go. And then we have the Beastie Boyd vaulted. Yeah, that's a good one. All right, I was looking on eBay the other day and I was like, oh, maybe I should keep that. Yeah. Now it's about the people. It's about the people. All right. So we're going to do four rounds of battles and let's do it. Let's open these boxes. So I had a really good feeling about Thursday. Yeah. Last Thursday. And we hit like fucking craziness. I'm thinking we're getting a one of one tonight. I think we're getting one of one tonight. So, all right, let's really start this off with some energy. $10, name the artist. First person.
Turn around, every now and then I get a little bit lonely and you never come around.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little.
Come on, somebody's gotta know who sings the song.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit nervous.
There's a man with a knife behind you. Turn around. Gonna slash your head open.
A little bit terrified.
Sarah! There you go. Bonnie Tyler. Oh, Mike got it. Mike, is that Mike Dice? Which Mike is it?
Every now and then I fall apart.
Every now and then I get a little bit.
Oh, grabbing. All right. Michael, not grabbing chicks tonight. He's grabbing money. $10.
Every now and then I get a little bit angry.
There you go. Close, Sarah. You almost had it.
Every now and then I get a little bit terrified, but then I see the look in your eyes.
Turn around, bright eyes.
Every now and then I fall
your mom tonight, and I need your forever.
What a way to set the energy for the break, John. Oh, almost, Sarah. Oh, my God. So I might need to take a couple snot breaks, but we'll... All right, so we got Jolton Joe, 41B. A Zach Plack, 75B. A Drippy Dan, 23A. Make sure it's not purple. He always looks purple to me. And Haggy Maggie, 16B. All right, so let's see. Haggy Maggie going out to the Woodchuck, Brian. Wooder, Drippy Dan. The Succulent, Eric Pedley, Jolton Joe. Buck Nods, Brad Benson, and Zachy Plackey. Going to Andrew Rosenberger. All right. Pack number two. Oh. All right, what was the first card in that pack? That was Jolton Joe, huh? All right, so Jolton Joe's going in the ring. All right, good job, John. You're in your first pack, and you already fucked up. This was the first card, right? This was the first card in the pack. If I fucked it up, please let me know. Say, John, you're retarded. Oh, you're giving it to Sarah? Are you giving it to Sarah, Mike? Oh, that's very nice. All right. Bonnie Bunny, 76A. Oh. April Shower, 7B. Sorry about that. Nutty Nicole, 50B. And Nasty Nick, 1A. Oh, my God.
I'm a monster!
All right, Sarah, what's your last name, or is that Will? Sarah, post your last name so I have it. All right, Nasty Nick going through. Oh, my God, that tasted disgusting. All right, Nasty Nick going to Neon Leon. There we go, Nutty Nicole. Nutty Nicole, Ryan, the Messy Man, Mess Man, Bonnie Bunny, Andrew Rosenberger again, and April Showers. I'm really liking the weather goals. McLovin, 71B was the first card. All right, 41B. Oh my God. How am I going to make it? I didn't want to cancel and move it to tomorrow. We will roll this. All right, here we go. If I do puke, though. Oh, look at that. Look at that pack. What? That's a good start. You guys see that? Do you see it? All right, so we're going to go this way. Sewer Sue, 79A. That was a free spot. Vile Kyle, 47B. Guess you guys already know, but guess what?
I love gold.
I love gold too. I love gold. Gold. All right. Ah, Sarah Miller. All right. 2 of 15. Number 2 of 15. All right. So we got Alan Al, 15A. And we have a gold, baby. The gold rush continues here at the Bellevator household. Oh, this card's gonna look fucking awesome. All right. You guys ready? 1, 2, 3. Boom! A gold slimy Sam. Dude. Awesome hit. First box. Two packs in. Maybe three. I can't fucking count. All right. There you go. Go in your home, you funky lizard. There we go. All right. Let's see who got that one. Let's see who got that
pretty
one.
Pretty good start.
All right, Slimy Sam. Oh, it's the Jackrabbit. Jeremy Jack. There you go, buddy. Dude, nice hit. All right, let's see. Alan Al went to Shithead Jurgens. Oh, man. That's not good. Vile Kyle, Snake Eyes, And Sewer Sue, it's Duff Nugent. Hey, what is going on, sire? The sire has entered the building. It's not really a building. I actually operate in a giant cardboard box down by the river. All right. Oh, Jesus, I'm getting shot at by laser beams. RoboCop's outside. All right, Wrinkled Rita, 78A. We got a Chris Hiss. Oh, it was Greaser Greg. We needed 62B. Lukewarm, 64B. This spot got traded like 18 times. And Bad Brad, 18B. Man, I wish, I kind of wish that my voice always sounded like this because the raspiness to me is like fucking awesome. All right, Chris Hiss was Neon Leon. We got Wrinkled Rita going to Doc Blaze. Let's see, Lukewarm, Brian Siegel, and then Bad Brad going to Snake Eyes. Second gold, Slimy Sam pulled in track breaks. The other one was by Fred, 4-7. Look at those stats. Look at those on-part stats. That's awesome. Graben's my color guy. Graben's my color guy. You know, I announce the game and he picks up the extra details. So Split Kit 81A. That was a free spot. Paddy Putty 42A. Kennel Kenny 74B. And Brutal Brad 55B. So as I've seen in the past, where there's gold, there's orange. So we should be getting some oranges. Oranges have really been spiking in value, which they should have, because dude, they're out of 25. All right, Split Kit is the Razor's Edge, Steven Edgerly. We got Kennel Kenny, Emmanuel, Manny the Jedi, and Brutal Brad. Brutal Brad, where are you? Ah, Neon Leon, and Patty Putty, page one. Andrew Rosenberger. All right, so let's see. I don't think I'm having any more whiskey tonight. I feel like it's going to end up all over the cards. Even Steven, 3B. Speak of the devil. Unstitched Mitch, 40A. We have a Melton Melissa, I had to read, 28B. And a Jenny Jelly, 69A. So Jenny Jelly was a free spot today. Jenny Jelly going to the Deer Hunter. Good point. We have Melton Melissa, Doc Blaze, Haven Steven, going to Danny Lechner, and Unstitched Mitch, Brian Siegel. All right, two more packs. Hopefully we got at least one more hit coming. Ashcan Andy, 13A. Stormy Heather, 7A. All right, so we have a teal. Coming up, it does not have a 9 in it, so it doesn't have the reward with it, but we'll see what we have anyways. Brett Sweat, 51B. And all right. I think we've had a couple of these. All right, ready? 3, 2, 1. It's Tommy Tomb Teal. And again, that is number 43 of 99. I think, man, we've been hitting the Mummy's Teals. So they're on a run. So if you're buying spots, not a bad spot to pick up, because there's a good chance you're going to end up with a teal. So, Tommy Tomb. Who has Tommy Tomb? Tommy Tomb, AK-47. Bah, 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 bah. Adam K. Whore. Brett Sweat going to Brian Siegel. Let's see. Who else did we hit? Stormy Heather? Or did we already call her? Yep, Stormy Heather, also AK-47. And let's see, Ashcan Andy. So we're hitting the robots, which is good. Andrew Rosenberger. All right, we're going to have a 3-hit box or keeping it at 2. Let's see. Dog Plug, 43B. Fran, 49B. Oh, all right, 2-hitter. That's fun. Leaky Lou, 23B. And Junkie Jeff, 22A. All right, Junkie Jeff Going to Snake Eyes, Leaky Lou, also Snake Eyes, Doug Plug. Can we make it 3 out of 3? It's Robin Ronnie, DeSalvo, and Frenny Frenny, also known as Two Vaginas, Neon Leon. All right. So here we go into box number 2. Oh. What's this? Did you guys hear something? I hear something. Oh my god. What is this? Oh. Space in the desk. Some Queen. See, I was thinking about playing Queen, but I haven't. I feel like I'm gonna get in trouble with Queen, so I'll check. I know I can't play AC/DC and Metallica, but I do want to play some Queen, so maybe we'll try it. All right, bye bye Bobby 59B. He's going into the ring against Jolton Joe. Good luck, Bobby. Dude's got a fucking gun and some dynamite, so yeah, you're probably going to die. All right, Soft-Boiled Sam, 58B. All right, we got Tongue-Tied Timmy, 48A. And Bad Brad, round 2, 18B. All right. So let's put Bobby into the ring. So there's a breakers competition going on that we don't know what the rules are, but I can tell you, if it has to do with vomiting on camera, I have a pretty good chance. So you might want to play those odds. I don't know what the bookies say. All right. Bye-bye, Bobby. Going out to the woodchuck. Brian Woodard. Tongue-Tied Tim. Norma. The Sapphire Queen. Soft-Boiled Sam. Going out to Meow Mary Jesko. And there we go. All right. So we got a good match. Actually, it's going to be probably a slaughter. But we'll see. We'll see how it is. So. Na 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 936 teals. Wow, that's all right. Leaky Lindsay was a free spot. 49A 45A. I had to read. Oh my god. Pegleg Peter 61B. R. All right. Ray Gun 46B and Brutal Brad 55B. All right. So we didn't have Ray Gun. Ray Gun going to Kermit. Defons, Leaky Lindsay, the Jackrabbit, Jeremy Jack, Pegleg Peter, Snake Eyes, and Brutal Brad, we already have. Yep. All right. Vile Kyle, 47B. We got Charge Chad, 54B. All right. Oh, nope. 54 out of 99, coming teal. Jenny Jelly, 69A. And, yeah, we've had a couple of these. It is a New Wave Dave teal. I love this card. Love it. I think the pink spray paint looks badass on the teal. And I'm colorblind, so I might not even have the colors right. But to me, it looks awesome. So. All right, and again, that was 52 of 99. Let's see who gets that card. 52 of 99. New Wave Dave going to Mary. Meow. Jesko. Charred Chatty. Free spot. Going to Kermit. Defons. Vile Kyle. We already had, and yeah, so we already had a bunch of this. Big shock. Big shock. Blah, 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 blah. All right. Junk Food Johnny to a Ghastly Ashley 77A. Green number 2 of 50. Green number 2 of 50. Jenny Genius 27B. Manny finally got that spot. All right, here we go. It is a green Sarah Slime. Green Sarah Slime. That's a cool looking green card. I like it. All right. Yeah, when you can match the colors on the in the picture to the background, they make them pop. They make them pop. That's a pretty cool card. All right. So again, that was number 2 of 50. 2 of 50. All right, 2 of 50. Sarah Slime going out to everyone's favorite buddy. It's Buddy Myers. Yeah, Celie Ashley, Jimmy Rios de Janeiros. And let's see, Jenny Genius, Manny Jedi, of course. And Junk Food Johnny, Junk Food Johnny. Garment Defons. All right, so we got 2 hits. We still got 4 more packs. I'd like to get up. That'd be good. Let's get it up, boys. All right, Ray K, 2B. Cactus Carol, 60B. We have a Messy Tessie, 45B. And Brett Sweat, 51B. Sweat, 51B. Messy Tessie going out to Guillaume, the French Assassin, Moran, Cactus Carol, Fuck Nuts, Brad Benson, Ray Decay, Eric the Succulent, Headley. We already had Brett Sweat. Oh, it's Buggy Betty, one of my favorites. 39A. Acne Amy, 77B. Double checking. All right, Frying Brian, 4A. And the Junkie Jeff, 22A. Junkie Jeff. All right. So we had, that's our second Jeff. Couldn't remember if we did the other one. All right. We have Frying Brian going to Andrew Rosenberger, Buggy Betty, Neon Leon, or whatever the fuck I want to say, because you can't do anything about it. And Acne Amy, Alicia, Creature in the Forest. Scary. All right, Spacey Stacy, this was a free spot. 63A. Virus Iris, 21A. Oh, Sicky Vicky, 21B. And Boney Joni, 29A. So we got both the sick girls. Must have been hanging out at my house. Virus Iris going to Snake Eyes and Sicky Vicky going to the Wildcat. Wow, David Watts. Boney Joni, Kermit, and Spacey Stacy, Hunter. Congratulations. All right, last pack, box number 2. Another Jolton Joe, 41B. Flatty Patty, 31B. We have Wrinkly Randy, 35A, and a Cheeky Charles, 65B. So the Joe. Joe, who's about to go into the ring and battle for his life, is owned by Bucknuts. Flatty Patty, Eric, Sire. Let's see. Wrinkly Randy, Chris Shithead Jurgis, and Cheeky Charles. Bad Brad Williams. All right, guys, here we go. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, our first match of the night, weighing in at 222 pounds, he's got a fucking gun and some dynamite. Everybody run, it's Jolton Joe, owned by Bucknuts. And in this corner, good luck, Bobby. He's getting sucked down a drain. He looks like a little bitch in the first place. Bye-bye, Bobby, owned by Brian, the Woodchuck Woodard. All right, so what we'll do here is we're doing our normal card battle. Winner gets to pick either the Ghostbuster Stave Puff or a pair of the Funko Pops. So you can get the Game of Thrones, the Pac-Man, the one, two, the Beastie Boy, Gator, Alligator, GPKs, the Stranger Things, either set of those, and then or Ashley and Jada K. So, all right, here we go. Are you guys ready? All right. Jolton Joe has a 10. Now, any face card would tie, and we would go to sudden death. Bye-bye, Bobby. It's the Joker! Bobby with the upset! Bobby with the upset! Oh, but who's the little bitch now? Oh, man, Brian the Woodchuck Woodard. All right, is Brian watching? Is Brian in the building? Brian, if you were here, say oi, and then you can pick which prize you want. If not, we'll delay it. We'll delay it for you, and we'll go into the next box. So, just kind of showing you, Brian, if you're here. These are the prizes we have. Ooh, there we go. Beastie Boyd. Got Lucas. There we go. All right, and the Demogorgon, and what's her face? 11. L. All right. I think we're good now. Oh, all right. Camera. That's what you get for moving the camera while we play the games. All right. Here we go. Let's do. Yeah, let's stick with this. All right. Before I hit play, we're gonna start the trivia on this one. So, oh yeah, who won the last one? I did a second trivia question. I totally missed it. Who got the right question for the second trivia? Somebody. Ghostbusters don't know how to get right message. Okay. All right. So Brian is taking the Ghostbusters Stay Puft. All right. Thank you, Brian. Brian Woodard, good choice. All right. Sorry, Mary. All right. What movie was this song a very prominent song in? Okay. It is like the main song in the action sequences. It's a big song. When you hear it, you'll probably get it, maybe. But it was in a big movie that was in the 80s. All right, here you go. Let's see if you guys can get this. Johnny Five Alive will get you. Oh man, it's giving me goosebumps. I fucking love this. When was the last time you guys heard this song? Yes! Everybody, ready! I need a hero!
Till the end of the night, and he's gotta be strong, and he's gotta be fast, and he's gotta
be fast for the night. I need a hero. I need a
Jolly Roger 61A. Jolly Roger 61A. I think I have a fever. Sicky Vicky 21B. I got the sweats. New Wave Dave 38. Jolly Roger's going into the ring. Sorry about that. And Phony Lisa 67A. See, I can't focus. I can't focus at all. Dude, I should have played that. I thought about putting that whenever we did the Johnny Five Alive break, and I just totally dropped the ball on it. Like, I thought about it in the middle of the night, didn't download it, didn't even think about it until, like, this morning. I'm like, oh, yeah, that was, like, a month ago. I probably should have done that. Oh, shit. Oh, well. Los Lobos. Oh, shit. All right, I love you guys. Jolly Roger, Bucknuts. There we go. Phony Lisa. Phony Lisa. We're definitely going to play that one again at some point. Neon Leon. We have Sicky Vicky and New Wave Dave we already had. There we go. Oh, such a good song. Oh, there he is. Russell Muscle 51A. All right. Oh, 57-99 teal. So did not hit a bonus money one. Got Crater Chris 19B. Dirty Harry 52A. All right. We got a sideways card. It's a teal. That's all I'm giving you. 3-2-1. It is Tongue Tied Timmy. 48A. 48A. Norma, I believe this is yours. I will double check. But there was like so many people that wanted this card from Norma, this spot from Norma. And she was just like, nope, stop asking. It's mine. Not giving it up. It is Norma's. There you go. Congratulations. Staying strong. See, everybody knew it was going to be in this break. Everybody knew it was going to be in this break. All right, Dirty Harry going to the Razor's Edge. Russell Muscle. Oh, Capo! We got Creator Chris. Creator Chris, AK-47, Adam Cahor, and Phony Lisa with the big titties. We already did that one because I'm just not paying attention. And I have no memory, and I probably smoked too much crack. I need a purple! All right. Off the wall, Paul, 75A. Adam Ball! There you go, 8A. In a sleeve, a Shrunken Ed 65A, and a Clogged Wayne 59A. Good, so a bunch of cards we need. Adam Baum going to the succulent Eric Pedley, who chose to keep the Adam Baum spot. So good luck to him. To him. All right. So we have Adam Baum off the wall, Paul McLovin. Yeah, baby. Let's see, Shrunken Ed, Shrunken Ed, Art, Farty Artie Chew, there we go, Clogged Wayne, Brian Siegel, and yeah, the Adam Bomb, we just gotta cross that one off, there we go, alright, so we got one hit so far in this box, hopefully we can, I feel like we're getting an orange next, alright, so we got another hit coming, 36A, Rappin' Ruth. Oh, goddamn. Turn down my monitor. Hey, we got an orange. What did I just say? Am I fucking psychic or what? 6 of 25. 6 of 25. All right. Hey, what's going on, Jason? All right. Slobby Robbie, 26A. Don't go too far. Don't want to ruin the surprise. Creepy Carol, 25A. Ooh, this is going to be a nice looking orange card. I think this is going to be a good one. All right, you guys ready? He's series one. He enjoys long walks on the beach and having sex with... No, don't say it. All right, here we go. It's Cranky Frankie. 18A. Cranky Frankie. And again, that is number 6 of 25. 6 of 25. Where there is gold, there is orange. That's just how it works. Yeah. All right. So we got a Cranky Frankie orange to go with our gold Slimy Sam already. Nice start. Oh, all right. Do not puke. All right. Cranky Frankie, who had him? Oh, it is Jeremy the Foxy Foxer. Free card, buddy. Gets a free spot. Free fucking orange parallel. I'll give you his address. You guys can go beat him up later on tomorrow. At least give him the night to enjoy it. All right, Rappin' Ruth going to Dicey Mike Dicer. All right, Creepy Carol. It's a Creepy Carol. The Razor's Edge and Slobby Robbie. DC all in Collinson. All right. Bye bye, Bobby. 59B. Disgusting Justin. 47A. We got Mixed Up Mitch, 81B, and Sumo Sid, 83B. Oh, yeah, I definitely have a fever. Yeah, all right. Sumo Sid going out to who else? The Sapphire Queen. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Norma. Mixed up Mitch. The Wildcat. David Watts. Disgusting Justin. Yeah, that would help if I looked in the right numbers. Rubbing Ronnie DeSalvo. All right. So we have two hits in this box already. Let's see if we can't get a third one. Be nice. Leaky Lindsay, 45A. Zach Plack, 75B. Bug Burt, 11B. And a Fatty Matty, 26B. 26B. All right. Fatty Matty, Fatty Matty. I haven't pulled one of him in a while. Oh, it's the mayor, Rudy Rushmore. Welcome. He's a virgin to my breaks. Welcome, Rudy. I hope you get your cherry pop tonight. Bug Burt. David Watts. These are all doubles. All right. Ah, I'm such an idiot. All right, here we go. Vile Kyle, 47B. I don't know how you guys put up with me. April Shower, 7B. Let's see. We have a Sarah Slime, 69B, and a One-Eyed Jack, 44B. So I think Jack was the only one we needed in that. All right, One-Eyed Jackie, Ryan, the Messy Man, Mess Man. Another Junk Food John, 2A. Alan L, 15A. Come on. Brainy Brian, 72B. And a Lizard Liz, 38B. Lizard Liz. So I think we needed all those. Lizard Liz going to Snake Eyes. Alan L already had. Brainy Brian. Doc Blaze. There we go. All right. Box number four. Name the video game. There is a sequel that you cannot use. You have to say the correct one. We're on box four. Game originally came out on Nintendo. Yeah. And then there was a Super version on Super Nintendo. It was also a big hit in the arcade. Get a hint. The main character has it's close, Rachel. It's close. That's the sequel. That's the sequel. No, that's the sequel. I need the original. I need the original, Rachel. There it is. Ghosts and Goblins. Nice. That game was so fucking hard. So fucking hard. All right, Rachel, winning 10 bucks. Rachel, congratulations. All right. Nice job. All right. 10 bucks. 10 bucks for Short Circuit. Sarah won 10 bucks. And I feel like we did another one. But yeah, nice job. Nice job. Very good. That's a tough one. That's a tough one. That's a great game. The best video game music, in my opinion, for, well, at least top five for any Nintendo game. Yeah, baby. All right. Who's going in the ring against the Jolly Roger? Oh, it's Art Apart, 6A. We have a hit right away. All right. 23 of 50. Green. Blasted Billy, 8B. Atta Bomb, 8A. What if we got a Blasted Billy or an atom bomb green right now. Okay. So, if you guys have been watching recently, these boxes were still from the breaks where we were getting a lot of single digit greens. So, and we have another one. So just giving you guys a heads up on this one. So, you guys ready? Single digit green coming in 3, 2, 1.5. 1. It's a junk food John Green. Oh, it's nicely centered. Nicely centered. Oh, nice hit. Nice hit. All right. 23 of 50. 23 of 50. Man. And we still might have some more in here. We've almost hit, other than the green vampires, dude, we've hit almost one of every of the single digit characters, I think. We had Jada Kay, we had Dead Fred, we had Blasted Billy, we had Atom Bomb, we had Drunk Ken, we had Art Apart or Busted Bob, or maybe both of them. I don't know if we hit a Greenhaven Steven. We did. Oh, we hit both Electric Bill and Frying Brian. Yeah. So, all right. Art Apart going into the ring. Yeah. So there can still be some more. And then we're actually working with a new batch on Sunday and then into next week. So, wow. Yeah. All right. Let's see. Look at those stats. Look at those stats. Fire, baby. Fire. All right. Blasted Billy going to everyone's favorite buddy. It's Buddy Myers. That Junk Food John, who got it? It is Kermit D. Fonz. All right, Kermit, getting a parallel. And I think we're caught up. Oh, yeah, Art Apart. Art Apart went into the ring. I'm so scared. Please get me out of here. All right, Guillaume is a French assassin. All right, so Guillaume is going to be battling the Jolly Roger. Well, actually, it's going to be Art Apart. So, I don't know, Guillaume, are you here? You here? Because if you win, you're gonna have to pick your prize. All right, Nasty Nick, 1A. Nasty Nick, 1A. Mad Mike, 33A. No, it was a little delayed. All right, TV Stevie. Oh man, yeah, that came so hard. 10A and Jason Basin, 14B. Finally. Finally, we can flush the toilet around here. Wow. You guys know we've been flushing the toilet nonstop. The like last three breaks, at least, they've just been, it's just been toilet city here. We've been getting flooded toilet water all over the place. All over the place. All right. TV Stevie going to Jeremy Jackrabbit. Lizard Liz. Now we're going to hand him. There's a girl. I don't know if I can do this better. Here. Mad Mike, Doc Blaze, John Mason, Jason Basin. Also, Doc Blaze, John Mason. All right, there we go. Oh, yeah, the Nasty Nick. Nasty Nick. We've been hitting vampires like crazy, and then last box, we didn't get many at all. So, actually, that's our second one. All right. Caught up. There we go. Got Haggy Maggie 16B, a Corroded Carl 19A, a Hairy Mary 12B, and a Flatty Patty 31B. So, not to jinx it, but the when we've been getting that green in the first pack, that's the low digit, a teal's coming. So that's kind of how it's been. But we did get a Blasted Billy teal. All right, Harry Mary, all white, it's Aaron White. We got Corroded Carl going to ba 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 Adrock. Aggie Maggie, oh, we already had that one. And Flatty Patty, already had that one. Miss Desire. Oh, and now we got an Evil Eddie 1B. New Wave Dave 30A.
I'm a monster!
Upchuck 3A and Dead Ted 5A. So Uppy Chucky going to Cody the Lion. Roar. Oh my god. Evil Eddie going to Chris Shithead Jurgens and Dead Ted Neon Leon Estrada. All right, hopefully we got another hit. We got four more packs to go. Foul Phil 7B. Hey, Mona Loser, big titted Mona Loser 67B. Slain Wayne 82A. And Rappin' Ruthie 36A. So we had Ruth. Slain Wayne going to Chris Shithead Jurgens. Foul Phil, Brian the Woodchuck Woodard, Mona Loser, the Sapphire Queen. Norma. All right. I feel like Bad Breath Seth and Foul Phil come back to backpacks almost all the time. 70A, Bad Breath Seth. Wacky Jackie, 17A. Hey, New Wave Dave, 30A. And Phony Lisa, 67A. There we go. I don't think Pretty Judy is going to be able to join us tonight. She's a little under the weather. All right, Wacky Jackie, Brian Siegel. There you go. Oh, and Bad Breath Seth. Didn't mention that one. Bad Breath Seth. Ryan, the messy mom. Mess mom. Yeah, so when Judy was sleeping, I proceeded to sneeze and cough all over her. And she woke up the next day and was really sick. She's like, I don't understand why I got this sickness. All right, Jolly Roger, 61A. So don't tell her, please. Scary Carrie, 25B. I won't get my allowance this week. Creator Chris, 19B. And Dirty Harry, 52A. So I think we hit all of those except Scary Carrie. Yep. Going to the Wildcat. David Watts. Because other ones we already had. Russell Muscle, 51A. Ventilated Vinny, 82B. No, one hit box, I think. Yeah. Shrunken Ed, 65A. And Clogged Dwayne, 59A. So the Vinny we hadn't hit. Ventilated Vinny going to Cody the Lion. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our second match of the night. First up, he's a pirate. He's got a gun. Watch out. Is it loaded? We'll find out. He's Jolly Roger, owned by Bucknuts. And in this corner, I don't know how he's going to fight. He's got no attached arms or legs. It's Art Apart, owned by Guillaume Nguyen. All right, good luck, buddy. You're going to need it. Why you put a cripple in here against me?
Hey, that's not nice. They can sew my stuff back together at some point. It's just they said it's going to be a couple weeks. Don't call me a cripple.
All right. Here we go. All right. Got a mixed up. Jolly Roger gets the first card. Here we go. It is the Joker. Oh, no, Guillaume. Not looking good. You need a Joker or an Ace to tie to send it to sudden death. Oh, the Queen. Not good enough. Oh, man. Yeah, that was kind of a mismatch from the get-go, but suck my dick. Oh, no. All right. So, Bucknuts, are you here? Bucknuts, are you here? Is there a Bucknuts in the building? Bucknuts, what prize do you want? That one's out the door. That one's out the door. We got Pinky, Miss Pac-Man, Vaulted, by the way. All right. So, Bucknuts, pick your prize. You get a pair. There you go. A bada boom. About a boom. All right, and there's a Demogorgon in there. So, all right, into the next box. We'll see if he's here. yeah, you should have picked a stronger character. Oh, shit, that's funny. All right. All right, name the lead singer of this band. For $10. Take it anymore, Tops. We're not gonna take your fucking bullshit one hit boxes no more. No more. Actually, we probably will, but we don't like it. All right, Cranky Frankie 18A, Cranky Frankie Unstitched Mitch 40A. Hopefully, we got a threefer coming. We got a threefer coming. Drippy Dan 23A and Dizzy Dave 68B. All right, so I know that's our first Dave. Dizzy Dave, Bad Brad Williams, Unstitched Mitch. Oh, already hit him. Drippy Dan, already hit him. And Cranky Frankie, I know we already had. So, yeah, at least we got one we needed out of that one. Oh, here's a Dead Ted, 5A. We already had him. Stormy Heather, 7A. We got number 50 of 99 coming. So no bonus money on this one. Geeky Gary 10B and a Slobby Robbie. Nicely centered Slobby Robbie 26A, and that is 50 of 99. Let's see who has the Slobby Robbie spot. All right. Slobby Robbie. It's going out to All In, DC, Derek Collinson. Geeky Gary going to the Razor's Edge. There you go. Congratulations, Mr. All In. Graffiti Petey, 30B. Fran, 49B. Nutty Nicole, 50B. And Cracked Jack, 58A. All right, Jackie. Going to Brian Siegel, Nutty Nicole, we already had. Graffiti Pete, Fran, we already had. And let's see, Graffiti Petey, I think that's our first one. Yep, going to McLovin. Yeah. Tattoo Lou, 80A. Messy Tessie, 45B. Oh, there we go. Ah, it's so loud. I need a better sound effect. It pierces my ear every time. 21 of 25. We have an orange coming. 79A, Sewer Sue. All right. It is. Oh, it smells. Somebody smells in here. It's a smelly character. It is. It is Brad Breath Seth Orange. Yeah, baby. All right. Dude, that's awesome. That's an awesome looking teal. or orange. Yeah, I'm fucking.
No, it's teal. You know, John, it's teal.
Oh, dude, that's awesome. The smoke cloud looks sweet. All right, 21 of 25. Who has bad breath, Seth? Who just got a nice parallel? It is Ryan, the messy man, mess man. Congratulations, buddy. All right, Tattoo Lou going to Rubbin Ronnie DeSalvo. And the rest of those are doubles. There we go. Tommy Gunn, 57A. A Potty Scotty, 14A. Lukewarm, 64B. And a Muggin Megan, 42B. Tommy Gunn, Brian, the Woodchuck Woodard. Lukewarm, already had. Muggin Megan. Cody the Lion, Rar, and Potty Scotty, Neon Leon Estrada. Spacey Stacy, 13B. Got a Tommy Toon, 36B, not as nice as the teal. A Kennel Kenny, 74B. And another Atom Bomb, 8A. Mr. Eric, the succulent. Headley. There you go. All right, Spacey Stacy, the garbage can version. Going to the Deer Hunter! Here, Pond. Kennel Kenny. I already have them. All right. And three doubles. All right. I thought I smelled some stinky pits. Dressy Jesse, 20B. Weird Wendy, 16A. We got a Melton Melissa, 28B. And a Jason Basin, 14B. All right. I think we had all those except Dressy Jesse. Dressy Jesse going to the Jackrabbit, Jeremy Jack. Oh, and Weird Wenny. Weird Wenny. Yeah, that's her name. Oh, it's going to Messy Jesse Elizalde. All right, Messy Jesse getting on the board with a character. We got Janet Planet, 63B, and yes, we got a three hit box. We are back at even. There we go. 63B. Figured it was coming since they were all in a row. Oh, 5 of 50. Come on, guys. Let's root for a single. Well, I'm not going to root for anything because some of you don't have single digit characters. Don't be a dick, John! Leaky Lou, 23B. Flat Pat, 31B. Well, it's not a single digit. It is a series one. And somebody will be excited. Boom! It's Ash Kid Andy Green! Oh, yeah. Dude, I don't know if I've pulled a green Andy or a Spacey Stacy. I have not seen many of these, at least in my breaks. Nice hit. Series one, number 5 of 50. 5 of 50. All right. Oh my god. I did not put somebody in the ring. hey Ben, can you figure out who the first card was in this box? You know what? Here, this is what we're gonna do. I'll figure it out later. They automatically are gonna get a prize, and we'll do the last four boxes as our battle because I'm fucking retarded. Yep. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. All right. Yeah, who had it? Ashcan Andy or Andrew. Oh, there you go. You're on top of it. Ben Siegler, 63B. Thank you very much. Yeah, I do remember that now. All right. Look at that. Look at those stats right there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Well, let's play some music while I be retarded. All right. Oh, don't do breaks when you're not feeling good because your brain's not working. Song makes me sad. Everybody.
Turn around every night.
now and then I get a little bit lonely and you're never coming around.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit tired of listening to the sound of my tears.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit nervous that the best.
Ben, it would be the first pack of the box number 5. I don't think it was Janet Blair.
A little bit terrified and then
if you can check.
Look in your eyes.
Turn around, right on.
Every now and then I fall apart.
Turn around.
Who's that snot bring? It's what threw me off.
Right on. Every now and then I fall apart.
And I need your love tonight. And I need your love forever. And if you only hold me tight.
Somebody hold me tight tonight. Getting everything. I'm just a retarded heart. All right, here we go, guys. Thanks for putting up with my shit. Oh, man. All right, Cranky Frankie's in the ring. Madonna, 50A. Thanks for the saves, guys. New Wave Dave, 30A. We got Slain Wayne, 82A. And Boozin' Brucey, 9A. So definitely our first Boozy Brucey. Booze and Brucey going to Bad Brad Williams. Man, we haven't hit either of our hot characters yet. What is going on? What is going on? All right. Madonna going to Robin Ronnie DeSalvo. And the other ones are doubles. Somebody sent me a message that I can't see. I'll just hear the ding. Ah, there's a banana. It's in a banana. 34B. Amona Luza, big titties. 67B. We got another New Wave Dave, 30A. We did hit a lot of New Wave Daves on Monday. And Brutal Bridget, 56B. So we got the banana. Yummy, yummy bananas.
Well, this kind of sounds like Meat Wad. Hello, my name's Meat Wad, and I'm going to have sex with you.
That actually sounded pretty decent if you guys know Aqua Teen. I have a Meat Wad tattoo on my leg, by the way. I probably can only do that voice when I'm raspy as hell. All right, Brutal Bridget going to the Razor's Edge. The Razor's Edge. I think my wife would be proud of that one. I'm going to have to play it back. She'd be like, I don't want to hear your stupid impressions on fucking YouTube. Grow up. I'm sorry. Savage Stewart, 33B. Wacky Jackie, 17A. Crater Chris, 19B, and Marty Mouthful, 48B. So we're getting some characters we haven't hit. That's good. That's good. We definitely need one of these boxes like this. All right, 33B. Savage Stewart going to Wally, Paulie, Biagetti, Wacky Jackie. Oh, we already had Wacky Jackie, Marty Mouthful. Mouthful of what? Oh, Buddy Meyer. And Crater Chris now. We always hit the pimplers. Hey, shithead, what is going on? Thanks. Oh, that's funny. All right. Yeah, we got a hit coming. Scary Carrie, 25B. Oh, man, we can't hit any of these money parallels. 40 of 99. Shrunken Ed, 65A. Guillotina, we needed Cindy Lauper, 37A. And it's a Cranky Frankie. The Cranky Frankie spot on fire, 18A. So not only did she get a teal, you got an orange. I think we got an orange Cranky Frankie, right? Yeah, and you're in the fucking ring to win another prize. So killer spot tonight. And it was a free spot on top of that. Wow, lots of freeness. That's the craziness about the random breaks with all the free spots and stuff. You can really make out like a bandit. It's the bandits. All right. If you could get what cartoon that is from, I'll give you $25. Because unless you have a young kid, there's no way you're going to know what that is. So, it's the bandits. I'm losing my fucking mind now. I've just lost it. It's fallen off. So, yeah, if anybody knows what that's from, the cartoon that that's from, post it and you'll get $25. So there we go. All right. Guillotina going to Andrew Rosenberger. And that was that. So Looney Lenny, 17B. We got Ventilated Vinny, 82B. It was Cranky Frankie again. 26A, Slobby Robbie, and Rachel Roden, 66B. Yeah, so that was a Frankie, teal, 18A, number 40 of 99. All right, so the Lenny is going to Snake Eyes. Slobby Robbie, we already have. That is our first Rachel Roden going to Eric Sawyer. Three more packs. Box number 6. Michelle Mux, 79B. Ancient Annie and Tiny Dog Sue, 78B. That's our first stinky vagina of the night. And Mixed Up Mitch, 81B. And Frigid Pritchett, 32A. All right, so our first Annie going to Cody the Lion. Michelle Mux going to All White, it's Aaron White. And Frigid Bridget is AK-47 Adam K. Horse. All right, Uzi Susie, 28A. Oliver Twisted, 68A. We have a Bugged Burt, 11B. And a Cindy Lauper! Finally a hot character, 37B. Going to Brian Siegel. All right, so $20. That means a Greaser Greg is probably in the next pack, Brian. So let's cross our fingers. We're going to pull that out. All right. Let's see. I think that's our first Uzi. Oh, Jason! Kids in the hall! Finally getting on the board. And Oliver Twisted. Farty! Artie Choo! There we go. We got a drunk Ken. One we needed. 9B, free spot. Matty Ratty, 66A. And we have a Sarah Slime, 69B, and a Furry Fran, 12A. So still a couple we needed in that pack. Drunk Ken, Bad Brad Williams, Sarah Slime. We already hit Sarah. Matty Ratty, Duff Nugent, finally! Finally, Duff. I thought you were fucking not even in this anymore. And Doc Blaze getting the Furry Fran. All right. Let's see. What are we going to play? What am I in the mood for?
Shout to the heart and you're too late, darling. You give love
a bad name. Thank you.
got a hold on me. This is a prison you can't break free.
Whoa. All right, everybody, sing along. Come on, ready?
Shot in the heart, and you're to blame. Baby, you give love a bad name.
All right. Bucknuts, you give love a bad name. You do. You do. He went to school with your mother. Wow, that's pretty cool. Wow. That's awesome. That's awesome. All right, another Jolted Joe, 41B. I'll buy that yearbook from you. Corroded Carl, 19A. I'll buy it from you. Graffiti PD, 30B, or I'll trade you some garbage buckets for it. Rundown Rhoda, 31A. Your mom won't miss it. Just don't tell her. Ooh, son, Aaron, where did my book go? Where did my book go? Oh, Mom, it was in that fire. What fire? Oh, you're senile. You just don't remember anything. All right, what? No, I didn't mean that. All right, run down Rhoda again. Ah, I did it again. Jolton Joe going in the ring. Again. So, like I said before, there's certain characters that are always the first cards in packs and in boxes, or mostly just in packs. So, if you know those, you have a better chance of winning bonus prizes. So, not that you could have picked it today. All right. Bonnie Bunny, 76A. I think it's our first bunny. New Wave Dave, 30A. Man, these graffiti guys have been nuts. Double Double Heather, 49A. And Leaky Lindsay, 45A. So finally, that free Double Heather spot got a card. Going to Orion, the Messy Man, Mess Man. Bonnie Bunny, Andrew Rosenberger, and the rest of them we already have. So if you guys have a request for what you want us to do for the Thursday break next week on Facebook, let me know. Post it if there's any breaks that you guys absolutely loved the way we did it. Any ones you want us to avoid? Wrinkled Rita, 78A. Mona Loser, 67A. We got a teal, 28 of 99, so no bonus money there. Blasted Billy, nice hit, 8B. And a Mountain Melissa Teal, 28B. Mountain Melissa. There we go. 28B. And that was 28 of 99. Oh, man, if that was on the weekend, we would have hit. You would have won $100. $100 if that was on Monday's break. We are doing the nine prizes tonight. Oh, that sucks. All right, Mount Melissa, Johnny, Doc Blaze, Mason. All right, and the rest of those are doubles. So this seems like it's going to be predominantly a doubles box. So if you've not hit a base card yet, it's probably not coming in this box. Split Kit, we got another hit, 81A. 31 of 50, we got a green. A 20 boxer. All right, Brian. TV Stevie, 10A. Disgusting Justin, 27 or 47A. And Art Gallery, 80B. All right, nice green Art Gallery. There we go. Let's see who has that spot. I think I know, but we will double check. We will double check. Art Gallery, who got you? Brian Ayala, dude! Nice hit, Brian. There you go. One spot, one character, one green. Not too shabby. Not too shabby. All right. We got two hits already in this box. Let's see if we can't get a third and be up. So, hey, even Steven, 3B. Wacky Jackie, 17A. We got a Harry Mary, 12B. And a Booze and Brucey, 9A. Ashcan Andy, 13A. A Scary Carry, 25B. Upchuck, 3A. And a Brutal Bridget, 56B. Again, these are all doubles. All right, actually, no. We got a Doug Plug 43B. That might be our first Dougie. A Ventilated Vinny 82B. A Slain Wayne 82A. And a Marty Mouthful 48B. Did we hit Doug Plug before? Oh, we did. So, yep. That's what I thought. Certain boxes have mostly the same characters. And that's just clear. Oh, all right. We got a three hit box, guys. Ancient Annie 78B. The question is, what color is it?
I love gold.
Ha! Raining gold again, bitches. Dude, this has been nuts. Fucking nuts. All right. 5 of 15 gold coming. We got New Wave Dave, Guillotina. New Wave Dave 30A, Guillotina 37A. All right. All right. It's a series 2. Are you ready? Are you ready for the gold? It is a Cactus Carol gold. Aw, dude. Tits. Tits McGee. This card's fucking sweet. Sweet. Oh, man. The golds are fucking gorgeous. Gorgeous. All right. 60B. Cactus Carol. And that was number 5 of 15. Another gold, man. That means we probably have at least one more orange coming. All right. Cactus fucking Carol going out to Bucknotes Brad Benson.
Pretty good. Pretty good.
All right. Oh, Bucknuts, man. And now you're in the ring. Now you are in the ring against JJ Jeremy Fox. Are you guys ready? All right. Two hot players tonight going head to head in our third battle. Ladies and gentlemen, our first contestant is Frankie! Owned by none other than the Fox, Jeremy Fox. In this side, oh man, he's got fucking beat last time. He's got dynamite and a gun. Let's see if he can do it. This time in round 2, it's Jolt and Joe by Bucknuts. All right. Whoa. We got some massive glare there. All right, there we go. A little bit better. Ah! Yeah, it's still fucking shit. All right. Here we go. Let's shuffle these cards. There's so much glare down here. Oh, boy. I'm losing my voice. All right, Cranky Frankie getting the first card. It is a 7. Oh, all right. So Bucknuts and Jolton Joe need higher than a 7. And we have, oh, a 5. He gets beat again. Bucknuts. Oh, Cranky Frankie, Satan's little child. Ah, your gun. Blue, blue, blah. All right. So there you go. Cranky Frankie is the winner. And is, let's see. Jeremy, are you in here? I think I saw you. Yeah. All right, Jeremy, you get to pick a prize. You get a 2-pack of Funko Pops. So what would you like? We got Jon Snow, Daenerys, Beastie Boyd, which is actually a vaulted pop with Alligator. We have Will and Lucas from Stranger Things, a JDK or a vaulted Ghastly Ashley. Those are together. And we have a Demogorgon or the Bleeding Nose 11 with the Egos. So, Jeremy, you let us know what prize you want. And away we go. All right, 2 more boxes. How did we miss? We totally missed. We missed something. I'll figure it out how we get down. Oh, man. Yeah, I totally skipped the box. So, whatever blocks I skipped where I didn't pull the first card, I'm going to send you a prize anyways because I'm fucking totally out of it and retarded. So. All right, Jane Ashley, nice choice. The first one going in the ring here. Don't fuck this one. Oh yeah, man. Somebody's gonna get their ass beat by Russell Muscle 51A going into the ring. Unless I can't get that fucking sticky glue off them. I fucking hate when I'm 51A, Patty Putty 42A, Leaky Lou 23B, and Muggin Megan 42B. So I think that was our first Patty Putty. Nope. We are you both those. All right. Who's got Russell Muscle going into the ring? Russell Muscle is Ocampo. So Mr. Ocampo. And this got, so just so you're aware, this has two lovely dots on it. I have no idea why. No idea. I did not spit on it. I did not feces on it. But yes. So maybe he'll win. He has an illegal substance on him, so he might get disqualified, but we'll figure it out. We will find out. So, I don't know if is Ocampo here? Campo? Yeah, Campo. Is Robert Ocampo here? I don't know. All right. Off the wall, Paul, 75A. Unstitched Mitch, 40A. Ugly 83A and an Atom Bomb 8A, Mr. Headley. Nice hit. All right. Ugly going to Norma, the Sapphire Queen. Bye bye, Bobby 59B. Another Stormy Heather 7A. A Hot Scott 64A and a Jason Basin 14B. So let's see. I think it's our first Hottie Scotty. Finally. So well, yeah, we're getting some cards we need. So that's good. All right. Rub and Ronnie getting that one. And we didn't need any of them. So maybe not. Speak of the devil. All right. We got a hit coming. I got Leaky Lindsay 45A. Oh, 88 of 99. We got a teal. Dub eights. Electric Bill 4B. Flat Pat 31B. And it's another Melton Melissa. Two Melton Melissa teals. Good job, Top, splitting them up. There you go. I believe this is Doc Blaze. Is that correct? Doc, you getting a second one? Yeah, Doc Blaze getting a second teal Melton Melissa. So if you need a Melton Melissa for your teal collection, hit up Doc Blaze. I'm sure he'll sell to you or trade you some live alligators. You can trade him some live alligators for it. All right, Vile Kyle 47B. Let's hold this up a little higher. Fran 49B. We have a Weird Wendy 16A and a Dead Ted 5A. No J to K yet. All right, we got another hit coming. Messy Tessie 45B. What did I say? All right, another orange. Where there's gold, there's orange. What'd I say? Rated K 2B. Reppin' Ruthie 36A. Boom! It's an orange Creepy Carol! Oh man, the centering on this is awesome. 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 Orange and golds, baby. That's all we've been pulling. Orange and golds. And then ridiculous. Well, last Thursday was absolutely fucking insane. I've never seen anything like that. Yes! On a regular basis, we've been rocking the gold and the oranges. So, Creepy Carol. Who's got the Creepy Carol? It is the Razor's Edge, Steven Edgerly.
Wow, he's a very nice.
Nice hit. Nice hit. All right, Junk Food Johnny 2A. We got Potty Scotty 14A. A Cranky Frankie 18A. And a Phony Lisa 67A. Oh, no, I thought we had another three hitter. Ray Decay 2B. Tommy Tomb 36B. A Fran Fran 49B and a Dirty Harry 52A. All right, last box. Let's do it. Oh man, this is a super crappy rappy one. Super crappy rappy. There could be a fucking monster hidden here. Super crappy rappy box. Do it.
Who you say? Closing time. Open all the doors and let you out into the world. Closing time. Turn all of the lights on over every boy and every girl. Closing time, one last call for alcohol, so finish your whiskey or beer. Closing time, you don't have to go, but you can't stay here.
Get the fuck out of my house, everybody!
I know who I want to take me home.
I love scotch. I love scotch. Ah. Scotch, scotch, scotch. Here it goes down.
Gotta down to my belly. All right. Last pack. Odd Todd going to the ring against Russell Muscle. Odd Todd's actually won a couple of these matches before, so not as big of an underdog as you would think. 71A. A Char Chad, 54B. A Mad Max 72A and a Brett Sweat 51B. So, Audie McToddy going into the ringy of dingy. Just a reminder, we are doing miss out prizes afterwards. Also, we have our five boxer ending this Sunday, Breaking Monday, and then we will be doing a Thursday Facebook break. And boxes are getting thin, like thin as in I don't have any right now, but I'll have some for Sunday, for Monday. All right. Double A, Adam Arrington with Odd Todd. So he's in the ring. Mad Max was one we needed. The Deer Hunter, Pierre Pont, and the other two we already had. So at least we got two cards off our list that we needed. A Damaged Dawn and a Hit. So 40B, come on, baby. All right, 16 of 50. Would I be getting the first pack? Is this the first pack? 1, 2, 3, 6. No, second pack. All right, maybe not then. All right, so we got green 16 of 50 coming. Don't analyze it, just fucking show us. Art Gallery 80B, Junkie Jeff 22A. Yep, here we go. And another Junk Food John Green. No way. Ah, the single-digit greens just kept coming, but we ended up with a double. A double. So somebody, who had Junk Food John again? That is... Kermit DeFoz getting two. So if somebody needs a Junk Food John green, hit up Kermie, because he just got two of them in the same break. Wow. All right. Let's see. Damage Dawn. Finally hit that one. Going to Chris Shithead Jurgens. Let's see. Art Gallery. We already had. And we already had the other ones. So, Wow. Two double hits. We got Smelly Kelly, 43A. Ghastly Ashley, 77A. A Evil Eddie, 1B.
I'm a monster!
And a Bony Joni, 29A. Bony Joni. Ugh, 40 Johnny. The 40 Johnny. All right, Smelly Kelly going to Kermie DeFoz. On fire. All right, Madonna, 50A. I'm totally losing my voice now. Cactus Carol, 60B. We have a Graffiti Petey, 30B. And Cheeky Charles, 65B. All right, had all of those already. And a Banana, 34B. Acne Amy, 77B. A Double Heather, 49A. And Mark Bark, 74A. I think that's our first Marky Barky, finally. Going to Skippy, the Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Skip, that's your first card. The fuck? The hell am I doing to you? Please don't kill me. I'm sorry. I don't have anything to do with these. I just opened up Dungeon the Messenger. Man, we haven't had a Greaser Greg yet. Virus Iris and a hit, 21A. Oh, here we go. All right, 49-99. So we're giving away 50 bonus bucks for whoever has this teal hit. There we go. So Blasted Billy, 8B. Corroded Carl, 19A. All right, let's see who has this one. All right, so this is a character that we've not hit yet. So if you've not hit on a character, you have a chance to win a teal card and 50 bucks. All right, you guys ready? 3, 2. Yeah, I'm not really liking the focus. Let's see. Oh, it's Dollar Bill! Dollar Bill! Who has Dollar Bill? It is! Meh! Oh, no, it's not! I'm sorry! It's Bucknell! It's Brad Benson! Sorry, Mary. Oh, I can't read. You have Gorgeous George. All right. Bucknuts winning 50 bucks. 49-99. Bucknuts killing the break. All right. So let's see. Bucknuts, 50 bucks. All right. There we go. Two more packs. All right. Man, Hawk characters. That's two breaks in a row where the Hawk characters aren't hitting. Crazy. Savage Stewart, 33B. A Flatty Patty, 31B. A TV Stevie, 10A. And a Rundown Rhoda, 31A. All right, Loony Lenny. What is going on with that? Yuck. 17B. Jason Basin, 14B. Harry Mary, 12B. And Leaky Lindsay, 45A. Leaky Lindsay, 45A. All right, guys. Give me 1 second. And I'm going to get the miss out prizes. Sorry, Mary. All right. So, yeah, if we're going to send... Ben's going to send me the miss outs. And then we'll give away some miss out prizes. Give me a second. And we will figure out what is going on. Get a little song going here. No.
Do you have the time to listen to me whine about nothing and everything all at once? I am one of those melodramatic fools, neurotic to the bone, no doubt about it. Sometimes I give myself the creeps. Sometimes my mind plays tricks on me. It all keeps adding up. I think I'm cracking up. And am I just paranoid? Am I just paranoid?
I wish you were straight.
First person's winning a $25 eBay gift card for this Sunday's breaks. All right, so the Poor and Lauren spot. The Poor and Lauren spot. McLovin! All right, so there you go. We're going to give away another eBay $25 gift card. So, man, there's not too many names on here. So if you're on here, you've got a pretty decent chance of winning some money. What'd you say, Mary? You say something mean to me? Nerdy Norm, who had the Nerdy Norm spot, going to Artie Chu winning 25 bucks for eBay. All right, next, let's spin a wheel. Another $25 eBay gift card for this Sunday's break. Robbie Slobby, who had the Slobmeister. Brian! Bloody Brian Redland! All right, Brian. There you go. That makes up for getting fucked in the ass. All right. And you're also getting half your money back, too. All right. Let's see. Another $25 eBay gift card. Going to... Oh, Rock and Roll Bear! Who had Robert? Mean Gene! All right, Gene. Yeah, Gene, that was not a good break for you, buddy. All right, there you go. And another $25 eBay gift card. Going to... Is it the live mic or the Harry Gary? It's going to the Harry Gary spot. Dressy Jesse! Elizalde! All right, Jesse. So you're getting 25 bucks back that you can spend on the eBay. This... Oh my God, dying. All right. The next five, we're going to do Garbage Pail Kid t-shirts. Garbage Pail Kids t-shirts. Get ready for this. I did not have my regular spot tonight. I would admit my anxiety is... There you go, Mary. All right. So get me your t-shirt size if I don't have it already. And if you've already won a t-shirt in the past, I will send you a different one. It's Nervous Rex. Nervous Rex. Who had Rexy? Rexy, oh, Doc Blaze, John Mason. All right, John. So I think I have your t-shirt size, and I will make sure you do not get another shirt. All right, another t-shirt. All right, it is Mean Gene spot. I'm pretty sure. Yep, Gene Thufner. Well, at least you're winning prizes at the end, bud. Because I stick it in your butthole. Actually, it was Tops. It wasn't me. Trust me, you'll know when I stick it in your butthole. Because you won't feel anything. What? Don't say so. Bent Ben, 71B. Terror in the woods, Teron. All right, thank God. All right, buddy. So get me your t-shirt size. Gene, get me your shirt size. Because I don't think you guys have another t-shirt coming. It is the Stinky Stan spot. Stinky Stan. We had a bunch of junk Jeffs. All right, Joshua Mummery. All right, and my computer just turned off. So, yeah. So I guess that is our last prize of the evening. That's awesome. Let's turn this back over. All right. And let's see. You know what? Let's see. Yeah. All right. Oh, We got to do a rundown. I totally forgot to do one last week. And we still have our battle. We still have our Russell Muscle Odd Todd battle. So give me a second. Man, I'm just totally falling apart. I know. I'm running Windows XP. I got to fucking change it. Actually, I'm probably just going to have to buy a new computer because this one clearly does not want to stay on anymore. All right. Let's see. Green. And we got orange, gold. All right. So here is our rundown. Large t-shirt. Thanks, buddy. All right. Duff is a large. Let me write that down. Cool. All right. We had a New Wave Dave teal, Tommy Tomb teal, Cranky Frankie teal, Slobby Robbie teal, a Mount Melissa teal. What? Another Mount Melissa teal, a Tongue Tied Tim teal, a dollar bill teal with bonus 50 bucks. We had a Sarah Slime green, Junk Food Johnny green, Ashcan Andy green, and Art Gallery green, Junk Food John green. We had two of those, yep. All right, Cranky Frankie orange, Bad Breath Seth orange, Creepy Carol orange, Cactus Carol gold, and Sleamy Shimmy gold. All right. So we have one more battle. Let's fucking finish it off. All right. In this corner, weighing in at 500,000 pounds because he's holding fucking weights. He's buff. He's going to break your ass in two. It's Russell Muscle. And in this corner, the hunchback of ass fuckers, it's Odd Todd. All right. Here we go. Let's see. All right, we don't need that last card. We could deal a deck without a card in it, right? Yeah. All right, let's mix these up and see what we are going to have. All right, Russell Muscle, get the first card. It is a 5. And Odd Todd getting the next card. It is The Joker, Odd Todd with the victory. All right, who had Odd Todd? It was Double A, Adam Arrington. It was. We should start putting money on these fights. All right, again. Okay, so Double A, are you here? Steve, you won. Steve, you won that orange, whatever, which one it was. It was the Creepy Carol orange. You won this. This was yours, I think. Bad breath, Seth. All right. So Double A, take a look at the prize wall. We have Pac-Man. You get a pair. You get the pair. Game of Thrones, Beastie Boy, Alligator, Will and Lucas, or the Demogorgon and what's her face? You had Creepy Carol. There you go. It was Creepy Carol. Congratulations, guys. Good luck. And I'm going to die now. If I die, I'll make sure my wife sends you all the cards and some cookies. Thanks, guys.